Westside Wildcats. Here are your announcements for Tuesday, December 3rd, 2019. If you're missing items, please check the lost and found inside the office. 8th grade boys soccer. There's a meet and greet on Wednesday, December 11th from 6 to 6:45 at the Elkhart Health and Aquatic Center on Jackson Street. This is to talk about the future of the Elkhart boys soccer. Light snacks will be provided and RSVP to Coach Sheely at msheely@elkhart.k12.in.us. Don't forget, if you're interested in boys volleyball, that starts on Sunday, December 15th from 3 to 5:30. Sign up in the office or outside of Mr. Thomas's office. Don't forget about homework help tonight or Thursday. Attention girls interested in basketball, tryouts are Tuesday, December 17th, or if the boys go to the championship game, it will be on Wednesday, December 18th from 3 to 5. You must have a physical on file to try out or sign up in the office or outside Mr. Thomas's office. 12 Days of Reading. For the first day of reading, my librarian gave to me Patina by Jason Reynolds. Patina is the second book in Jason Reynolds' Explosive Track series about a fast but fiery group of kids who have a shot at the Junior Olympics, but have a lot to prove first, to one another and to themselves. Come to the library and check out a copy. Ski Club starts on January 10th. If you're interested, sign up in the office, get a packet, and money and forms are due December 6th. There is no Optimist Club Wednesday after school. Mrs. Williams will be out attending a funeral. You may join another club for the night or go home after school. We will meet next Wednesday as usual. Helping Hands will meet Tuesday and Thursday this week. Good luck to the 7th and 8th grade boys basketball A team as they face Discovery at Westside starting at 5 p.m. The 15 days of December. Throughout December, we will have themed dress days and kindness challenges. Students who dress will receive a ticket during their lunches each time you dress up. And we will draw winners for lots of gift cards at the lip sync contest. Tomorrow's dress theme is Be Grinchy, Wear Green. And Wednesday's kindness challenge is count how many people you smile to. Don't forget, we're rowing the boat. Even during these holidays, we're rowing the boat. Remember to be persistent, be respectful, take initiative, be dependable, and be efficient. It's hard to beat a person who never gives up. As always, we are #WSMS, all in, and don't forget to pick up litter in the hallways because that's your kindness challenge for today.
Doodles.